We have the pleasure of talking to Mayor Kathy Hempkin once again from the City of New Hope. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let's first talk budget. It is the budget season. A lot of work being done in the City of New Hope. Where are we now in the process? Where are we headed? And give us some of the numbers that affect the residents.
Well, we passed a preliminary budget in September, and we'll have a public hearing on December 2nd at 7 o'clock at City Hall. The general budget increased $1.1 million, partly because of the pool, partly because of wages and benefits that we're putting into effect. But that will be offset by $1 million coming back from pool revenue and the other franchise fees and other fees that we get. So in the general outlook, it looks like property taxes, the city part will go up about 3% for the residents, a little more, a little less, depending on the price of the house. But because property values have gone up, that reduces our capacity rate, which means it doesn't look so bad when your taxes actually come out.
All right, lots of numbers and figures. You certainly can go to the city's website to find out more about the budget process. You mentioned the pool. Let's talk a little bit about the pool. How is construction going? What do they hope to get done before the snow flies?
Well, if it ever quits raining.
Yes.
All the cement is poured for the 50-meter pool. They've got the base for the skate park in. The brickwork is going up for the theater. There's lots of mud around. They're trying to work around that. They're working on a new parking lot, get that put in. But with this weather, it's really hard for them to work. But we're making progress.
And the proposed timeline for opening the pool is still, for people that are worrying,
June of 2020.
All right.
We're hoping to have the parking lot done. We hope to have that done before the snow flies.
Right.
But you know, they can only do so much, and they're doing what they can.
All right, keep your eye on that site. Let's talk about new homes coming up in the City of New Hope. Very exciting project. Tell us about Windsor Ridge.
Windsor Ridge is on the northern part of the city, right by the railroad tracks. It was a piece of land that we held for years with a lot of scrub trees on it. We sold that land, and they've got three building permits for houses going up in there now. I believe there's going to be like 30, something like that. Really nice upscale houses, so it should be a really good project.
Let's talk trash cans in the City of New Hope. We cover all sorts of interesting topics and little discussion and clarification about where you can put trash cans for garbage collection. Help us understand.
Well, we actually had to change our city code because it said the trash cans needed to be near the curb. But the real key is they should be near the curb on your grass, not on the street. The problem with putting them on the street is it really disrupts traffic. And so they have to be within the curb line, but on your grass and not put in the street.
All right, again, information on the city's website. Final note we want to pass along is the census is coming up in 2020. April is the time frame when that process starts. A lot of information on the city's website and throughout the county as well that you can find out how important that census is. Mayor Hempkin, thanks again for your time. We hope to talk to you again soon.
Thank you.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.